Charge weapons, shields to full.
What's going on?
The funnel just opened. It pulled in a new vessel. Two warships are approaching it. One of them is Valens.
Target Valens weapons and hail him.
My fight's not with you, Captain.
Then stand down.
This new ship has impressive technology. We can share it.
I'm not here to divide the spoils.
Then why are you here?
To protect the ship you're firing on.
What are they to you?
Just some people in a bad situation. Like the rest of us.
Save your speeches. I've got a crew to feed.
He's targeting our shields.
Take his weapons out. Hail the new ship.
I surrender!
We're here to help you. Can you target the smaller warship?
We're a survey vessel. We're not equipped to fight.
Shields at 60%.
Fire torpedoes.
Shields on Valen's lead ship are holding at 80%. It appears he's upgraded them since we last met.
Ours?
30.
The smaller ship is outmaneuvering us.
We have hull bridges on decks 5 and 6.
Seal them.
Shields at 15%.
Engineering to the bridge.
Go ahead.
We're losing containment, and this thing will be dead in the water in less than 3 minutes.
We should retreat, Captain.
Not yet.
You might want to reconsider. There's another ship approaching.
We can't defend ourselves against 3 ships. We may not have to. The third vessel belongs to Mr. Garen. He's firing at the other two. Valen's shields are down. The smaller ship is leaking plasma.
They're both retreating.
Garen's hailing.
Get a weapons lock on him. We've been fooled by unexpected allies before.
Why are you targeting me?
Because I don't know what your intentions are.
Haven't I just made them clear? I decided to accept your offer.